Good evening, everybody. I'm Kathy Ray.
And I'm John Daly. Here's what's happening inside Las Vegas. Deliberations begin in the trial of two men accused of kidnapping Kevin Wynn. The jury heard final arguments and instructions from the judge today. Plus, the Mirage unveils new plans for the Dunes property, including another implosion.
The FBI is looking for a bank robber who could be in Las Vegas. We'll have a description. And a virus eradicated years ago is still being housed in a government lab. And we're not talking about the sand. It's all coming up after the sand.